Hello everyone, my name is Kija Gaming and welcome to my first episode of a new campaign. This is my first campaign in Hoi 4. I will play Gemma Socialist Republic in the Red Flood mode. So I'm going to start. So I'm going to organize my divisions right now. I'm looking at them right now, and my first war will be with Austria. I will start doing the focus. I will do this focus. I will go with Goebbels. Will be. I'm looking right now at the focus to see what I have. It's the first time when I'm playing this mode. So I'm going to start the first Communist Congress. Research, I'm going to put some of that, some artillery, some facts, some So I'm going to start building some civilian factories, and then I'm going, after they build, I'm going to be some mills. So production, I'm going to speed up the game, and I'm going to assign some generals, organize my armies. Look at my faction and see with who I'm allied. I'm looking right now at Poland. I see the British faction right now. That is the British faction. The United States is not in a faction. I was wanting to see by who they were, what president they have. So, production, as I said, I will put guns. Not yet. I'm looking just at my allies right now. I have Brazil, Cuba, which is not led by Fidel, which is not fine. I don't like that. We have the British in there. We have two Australia. We have two of them. So I put up guns, support equipment, motorized, artillery, and tanks for now, and I'll start producing planes. I'm going to put a lot on guns. I'm going to prioritize the artillery and put the rest in there. I want to say that I will don't read the events, because I don't like to do that. I think it's boring. So if you want to, I don't know, to learn what to read the events, you could pause the video and read them. I'm looking right now at my leader. I say that I'm going to eat Goebbels. With Joseph Goebbels, I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right, but yeah. I'm electing, I'm looking at the parties right now, and I will elect Joseph Goebbels. Yes, I'm just looking at them. I was looking at it. I want to say that I recorded before speaking, so I might make some mistakes. Don't say the thing, how to say, in order, or I'll make some mistakes to be. So I'm looking at the British countries, I'm looking at the parties, yeah, and I'm looking at what states are in Africa. There are lots of Ethiopia. They are kind of split. Congo is split. Italy has a big chunk in Africa. The Netherlands have a region of Flanders. France is going to conquer Wallonia. Not right now, in the future. So I'm going to go. I'm looking at the focuses. I'm not going to go with that branch, I'm going to go with the other branch. You will see. So I'm going with that branch. So I'm going to try now to change to partial mobilization. And prepare for attacking people. How to say? We have a civil war in Japan. It looks like Empire of Japan versus Imperial Japan versus Revolutionary Japan, Communist Japan versus Normal Japan, to be fair. And I think. Yes, the Imperial Japan is probably winning. So, yeah, Austria has a revolt, but they will crush it. So, Romania is split. We have Kingdom of Romania, Moldova, and Kingdom of Transylvania. We have the Russian Empire, which is split in more worlds, like how was China in before the civil war in real life, how it was China split, kind of like that is Russia in this month. I'm looking right now in the focus what I should do, and because it's just 1936 and I don't want to attack someone. So I'm going to go through that branch to that focuses. So I'm looking at France and what they have in there, what allies they have. They have the Fiume, which is in Trieste and the region from Yugoslavia. Italy has a big chunk in Africa, as I said. They have a big chunk of Africa in this map. We have Alsace-Lorraine, Germany. I didn't say that. We have Prussia in there, but I will conquer Posidonia. So I'm going to do the next focus. Go for limited conscription. Said I'm starting to train the troops and going for limited conscription. I'm just looking in Europe randomly, like to see how this mod is, because I don't know, it was the first time when I played this mod. India is split up. The British still have one. They have Madras presidency under their rule. They will never conquer India. I will conquer the British in the future. I want to say that. We have one united Vietnam, which is anti-Japanese. We have Dutch East Indies, which is Dutch. We have Malaysia. We have Westralia and Australia, which Westralia is in Australia, which is in the west, and Australia it's in the normal one. So I'm training troops right now. I have just 30 divisions, and I need more. You know, in the future I'll make tanks and make encirclements, killing the French. It will be fun. Yes, as I said, they will conquer Wallonia. The French will conquer Wallonia, they conquer it, and I'm going to just the front line because I want to have a protection. I don't know. I was having troops put randomly in there. So Imperial Japan won, as I said. Alexander Kolchak was assassinated. So the leader of Russia. Okay, the general governorate declared war on them. The Russian Empire will lose, I want to say that. Yeah, I'm looking just at the Russian puppets. They are not involved because they have a team that... So yes, I'm looking at the Russia and what they... and their war. So as you see, the naval Russian government is winning. I don't know how to pronounce it. Yeah, it's kind of hard. The Ugandan community declared on the UK. They are rebelling, but probably the UK will win. And France has some territories in Africa, but not as much as they have in Vanilla. So Naval Russia Protectorate, Naval Russian General Protectorate, they take Moscow and they will defeat the Russians. We have Yakutia, we have Siberia, we have everyone in there. So these are the first divisions which I trained. I'm looking at Spain, they have a civil war, as in, like all the most, they have a civil war. In Spain is always a civil war, in 1936. Yes, I'm going to put the field marshal on there. And I'm going to take the stability. I want to change to extensive conscription, but I can't because I have the war support too low. The next division. Yes, seems like Russia will die, Russian Empire will die, and there will be, it will be other Russia. So as I said, they have a horrible thing that they will not go in the wars and they will stay neutral. Yeah, that it's true, they then don't enter the any wars, the warlords. They'll become independent in the future. The Republicans winning America with a guy which I don't know who is, but it's a mod, and yes, maybe you know who is, I don't know. So research, I'm going to research that in the future. I'm going to research random, I don't care. I have tanks in the future, but in the first run I don't have tanks. In the next episode I'll make tanks. I'm looking at the communist countries, they will always have to give me military access. Yeah, the British defeated the Ugandan. Yes, the Ugandan. So we have the in Congo we have the Belgians who remain in there. Have Prussian Congo in there if you see, and the rest. But Prussian Congo will conquer Congo in the future. I don't make a world conquest, but I conquer USA, France, UK, Russia, like all the world, and almost all the world, and I would have the 1,000 factories in total, and I'll kind of be invincible, right? But right now I'm still Germany with Tass Azrael and just that. USA has Haiti is occupying Haiti. They have Nicaragua, Panama. The states are normal. In some ones, the American states are not so normal. So, yes, I'm going to put excavation, labor in the research, more divisions, go in that army, train more divisions, please. No, don't cancel. Okay, cancel some of them. Make two stacks of 24. Make 58 divisions. So I'm looking at the political advisors which I have. I'll put a random guy in there. One more division. Three more. What? I don't know. 5, 6, 9. I don't really see. So I have two stacks of 24. I'm going to train one more stack of 24 troops. My divisions are basic right now. They are 18 combat with, but I'll make them 14 force. If you don't know what they are with that type of divisions have 14 infantry battalions and 4 artillery battalions. They are very good. I recommend you to do that, to do the divisions. You'll see in the next episode, or in this episode, I don't know in what episode, I will see the divisions which I'm speaking about. And I'm going to make some tanks in the future. As I said, I will have a big production capability, and I'll have a lot of factories. I'll have like millions and millions of planes. At when I attack United States, I was having like 10,000 planes. So I was kind of having the air superiority, and I was having the production to produce them. So I was not having a problem with losing planes, because I was having like 75 factories on fighters and CAS, and it was kind of it was kind of fun, and I have saving. Yeah, I'm just looking around and prepare for the next war. I'm looking at the Russian Focus 3. Russia will conquer almost all the worlds except Finland, probably. I don't know, Finland probably. I'll conquer Russia in the future. No, the United States will conquer Siberia and Yakutia, and the UK, they will split it up, like, will be some weird stuff in there. But you will see. Research. I'm going to continue with that branch, with factories, bonuses, and I go to continue the focus that branch, and then after I will land that branch, taking focuses in that branch, I will go and start conquering stuff. in the next episode I'll conquer Austria. So give me a like and subscribe to see the next video. Yeah, so I'm going to as I said, I'm going to attack Austria. I'm going to look at France, if they have cores in Africa. They have cores in Africa when I fight them. So I have two more focuses and I'll start conquering stuff. I could go to extensive conscription. I've got extensive conscription right now. I'm building my industry. I'm making the new stack. Deploying more troops. I'm looking at my generals a little bit. And see what generals. I was having good generals. I was not having Rommel, I was having Erich von Manstein, I think. But I don't know who I was having, because I was not looking at the generals very much. I'm going to research military police. Three more divisions, go. I'm going to do the next focus, which will give me some political power gain, which I have 1000 already, so it's not really a problem. I'm looking at the Austria focus tree. They have a big focus tree in this month. I could play them in the future, but we'll see. They are at war with Switzerland. Sorry, the Austrian Reich. They are at war with Switzerland and I think they are going to conquer it. Yes, they are going to conquer the Swiss. Because I'll fight in there. So yeah, I'm looking at Romania. They don't have a focus tree, neither Romania. So I'm going right now to start spread the revolution. Yes, I'm going to eat them all. I'm going to conquer them and include them in German Socialist Republic, in the German might. So it's kind of a civil war in Tanu, Tuva and parts of Mongolia between Altai and Ungarn, Mongolia versus Russian Mongolia, it's kind of that I want to say. I'm looking at the UK focus, it's fine, but it's not having a very good expansion. They have a good focus tree, but they don't have a very good focus to expand, right? Get warbirds and yeah, kind of these things. So yeah, I want to send some guns to the Swiss, maybe they will resist. I have 3000 guns in the stockpile, so I'll send them 3000 guns. But so yeah, that was me, Kizhak Gaming. I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.